keep low and stick to the shadows.
We're almost there.
Inside the mechanical room, you see a wall-mounted hatch. That's the elevator shaft.